Okay, Bryan Adams was a request today. Here's a little chord map for the screenshot, if you'd like it. There are a few more chords than yesterday's. Anything with a little M after it means minor. I've put a sad face because minor chords always sound a little bit sad. Anything that doesn't have an M just means the major version. But I've got orange for the right hand and blue for the left hand. My hands are all covered in pen. I should probably try and get rid of that first. But anyway, so we're doing a little bit of Bryan Adams. The first few chords, they ask you to play to keep the C held down in the bass. So you're sort of just keeping that C held down. So even though you're changing the chords on the top, you're supposed to keep a C in the bass. And then later on it changes altogether. So, probably better than this position. There's going to be a lot of other sort of accompaniment parts going on, but if you just learn the basic, stays on C for 16 beats just for the introduction, so you can just enjoy yourself playing notes that involve C, E or G. That's the whole verse, so let's go.
C, D minor, 2, 3, C, D minor, 2, 3, C, D.
would definitely advocate practicing it a little bit before you do the full version. Just practice going from chord to chord. It's easier just to go, and you notice I was sort of alternating it. That makes it sound kind of a little bit more ballady than just doing straight chords. But just do what you feel, because the great thing about this app is that it goes hand in hand with you, so you can make it as easy or as difficult as you like. Have a good time.